don't mind telling you, I'm quite hungry.
Why?
I've come a long, long way.
Why?
You know, in my time, a berry that size would have been big news all over the civilized world.
Why?
Excuse me, sir. Sir?
No.
Perhaps curiosity has died, perhaps even courtesy has died, but I have come a long way and I would like to know a few things.
Why?
Well, because, I shall return to my time and my people will ask me questions. Oh, such as, what kind of government rules your world?
We have no government.
Well, you must have a body of men who pass and enforce laws.
No.
Why?
Laws? There are no laws.
Where do you get your food and clothing?
No.
Doesn't anybody work?
No.
Why?
No.
Well, where does the lead come from?
It grows. It always grows.
Yes, I know, but it must be cultivated and planted and nurtured.
No.
Why?
Well, unless you...
Well, you mean you have an economy so well developed that you can spend all your time studying and experimenting, is that right?
No. You ask many questions.
Well, that is the only way that man has learned and developed. I wish to learn. I want to learn about you, about your civilization.
Why?
Perhaps you... Do you have books?
No.
Books?
Yes, we have books.
Oh, wonderful. I can learn all I want about you from books. Books will tell me what I want to know.
What, could I see the books?
No.
Why?
You! All of you! I'm going back to my own time. I won't even bother to tell of the useless struggle of the hopeless future. But at least I can die among men.
Why?
You're...